This is the right thing to eat, and this is the wrong thing.
Should I use a pencil?
Your teacher is sick today, so you need to be on task. Fred, do you know why apple is the right thing to eat and candy corn is not?
It's healthy to eat.
What's healthy to eat?
The apple.
And why?
Because it has the right nutrients in it for the body.
Correct. Thank you, Trevor, for doing all your work.
Can I get a bathroom?
Karen, do you really have to go again?
Yeah.
Be quick. I'm going to disrupt the class when I get back.
Got it.
Karen, I'm going to the bathroom, Karen.
Yeah, I am.
Karen?
I'm going to the bathroom.
Karen? Karen? Apologize?
Yeah.
Karen, don't be a disruption. Trevor, do you know why? Apple's healthier than a candy corn.
Apples.
Karen?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to write you up.
Okay.
For being a disruption. You have one more warning. Are you in corn hub?
Yeah.
Okay, the teacher's not here because he's sick, and he would like me to teach you about healthy foods and not healthy foods. Here's a worksheet that I would like you to complete on healthy foods and unhealthy foods. Karen, do you know why apples are more healthy than candy corn?
Aren't you the teacher? Aren't you supposed to tell me that?
Karen, I'm gonna talk then, please.
Why, what are you gonna do? Just so.
Karen, I will write you up right now.
You don't have the power to do that. You won't do that. I dare you to do that. Loser.
Karen, do your work.
I'm doing it.
Karen, not doing work. Oh! This is number two worksheet. Karen, I'd like you to act better than last time. Karen, shut your Chromebook. No Chromebooks in class unless you ask me. Karen, what are you doing? Karen, is this a camera?
Yeah.
Karen, you can get in serious trouble. I'm gonna take this. Please work.
I need a pencil.
You need a pencil?
Yeah.
What's the magic word?
She gave me a pencil. You want me to do my work or not? Can I go to the bathroom?
Yes. Be back quick. Okay, students, please continue to do your work.
Aggressive. I think I'm stuck.